Hi everyone, it's Allison here, and today I'm going to show you the evidence of my target. So after research, this is my room goer machine plan, and it will happen in my room. So for now, there will be a track on the table. The ball will roll down and bounce on the table onto the bookshelf. And then it will hit the dominoes and hit the ball, which will trigger the pulley and hit the ball will go down another track and hit a wooden rod that will hit the tissue and make it go down from here to the middle of our bed on a gondola, I think. So for the research part, there weren't many challenges. However, when I clamped down my Rugover machine and then compared it to the real thing, there were problems. It was different than what I thought. So I had to change my plan to make it fit to the environment. For example, the track on the table should be higher so that the ball has enough gravitational potential energy to transfer into kinetic energy to bounce on the bookshelf that is higher than I thought. So next time I will need to look at the real thing and plan at the same time.